look fucking enough fun. I'm depressed and y'all don't care. Act like you unaware. Why you can't mean to stare at me like I'm the witch's player. You can't hate emotions, so you avoid them. And toy with them until you spoil them and rape all the joy in them. That's why you can't cry, at least not till someone you know dies. So what, I gotta live a lie, cause you can't face what you hide. You are empty shells, black compassion. You got me blasting bullets and targets at sight. What in my mind, it's your shooting alright. Anyway, I was wondering, when I'm slumbering, when I wake up and see the world crumbling before me, how everyone will wonder why not. Mankind deserves to die, species are full of itself, corrupt over some stupid like fucking wealth. Meanwhile I go with a smile, at least I made it before snapping and attacking. Everyone attacking, top it off with a hail of gunfire. Kill a fake, kill a liar, send a message is all I desire. And if you're listening to this track, thinking that it's whack, you want me to rap about being cool, acting a fool and blasting my tool. Well guess what, you're in for a surprise. In case you didn't realize, you're probably living pathetic lives. You need to step back and be wise. I'm not judging, I'm just fucking saying, it's a topic that I keep slaying. You kids slacking, need to get your shit together, cause you don't care how you fucking measure. Real world, don't give a fuck about how many times you got your dick sucked, who you mailed, and what street you reside. That's a stupid kind of pride, stick to it, here's your government dick open wide. Yeah, you be sour all your life like me, contemplating on what to do with the night, whether it be slitting your person's throat, or just going fucking nuts, killing people, skanky sluts up in the club, shaking their butts, like that's how you find love. Wow. In case you didn't notice that transfer, I went from murder, suicide, to what's been eating women like acidic cancer. You ain't gonna find Mr. Right pressing like a prostitute, shaking your ass all night. It's time you be ladylike and not a nasty ass tripe. Everyone thinks I'm being mean, just telling the truth, cause it's bursting at the seam. And it's the thoughts in me I observed and set free. And now I ain't perfect, I know I ain't worth it. I'm crazy, sad, and I'm angry, contorted, distorted, and strangely. Cause if anything at best, I would not contest with some of the greatest men in history. But even then, they had misery. Yes, my mind is ill like Hobson, and these thoughts are never stopping. And there's anything that you can take from what I spit, just get a grip and don't slip. Don't get stuck in this pit, feeling like a piece of shit. Stay focused on a goal, create one. Don't quit even when you feel it's all done. It's never over, there's always a new beginning to leave your head spinning. So with that said, and these thoughts in your head strip your mind of all that you know. Look deep within and let what you feel show. I have written and said to my heart's content, and I feel like to myself I truly meant. And hope that this shy ugly guy full of penitence may someday make a difference. Like, comment, and tell me what you think. You're my support, and this music is my strength.